troposphere is where all the weather takes place on the Earth. It is also the layer where you walk, you go outside, which is where you live. It's also the thinnest layer.
The stratosphere. The ozone layer is in the upper part of the stratosphere, and the stratosphere is above the troposphere.
The mesosphere is the coldest layer. It's called the mesosphere because the mesos, which means the middle sphere, and it's the middle layer of the atmosphere.
And those are the radio waves that travel through
the layer. Ionosphere. The aurora takes place in this layer.
Killing the entire forest.